Civilization collapsed everywhere on December 21st, 2012. First, by a terrible solar flare that destroyed most of the world's technology, and in the ensuing chaos and anarchy, governments lost control. A horrifying virus escaped the CDC lab in Atlanta. It spread fast, turning its victims into blood-sucking monsters. Most dangerous was the birth of a satanic gang known as the Flesh Pirates, led by an ex-special ops soldier named Fender. But in this time, another group rose up. They were called Slingers, and they opposed Fender and his Flesh Eaters. The Flesh Pirates and Slingers shared a common genesis from an organization known back before the world ended as the CDC. But the knowledge of who and what the Warriors really were would come later. For now, it was up to Slingers like myself to kill Flesh Pirates. It's a life mission I embrace with joy. Like the old saying goes,
it pays to be more than human.